What's up guys, Evie here, and today got some exciting news for Xenoverse 2. Basically this weekend it's 100% confirmed that we're gonna get Aura Slod, Divine Retribution, Sudden Death Beam, Divine Lasso, and Super Black Kamehameha, Goku Black's and Rose Goku Black's moves. And it says on here, I'm gonna have a link to the article in the description below. But it says, let's see, May 11th, 1700 through May 12th at, let's see, 4:59. I'm guessing that might be PST. I'm not really too sure. But I'll have the article in description below, a link to it. But it says, Aura Slod, Divine Retribution, Sudden Death Beam, Divine Lasso, and Super Black Kamehameha Rose. But I'm pretty sure that's a typo. I'm pretty sure that's just Super Black Kamehameha. Let's hope it is. I'm pretty sure it is. But, yeah. Just thought I'd let you guys know that. Pretty hyped for that, you know. We all been waiting on that, all these moves for the last couple weeks now. And now it's finally going to happen. 100% confirmed. So, let me know if you're hyped in the comment section below. Go get your TP medals and stuff. Go grind. You got a couple more days, so, yeah. This video was helpful. Like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And, don't forget to check the link in the description below. And, I'll see you guys in the next video. Y'all take it easy, and peace.